Hallo Chess-Fans, hier Asare Salz auf Round 2 in the Tata Steel Chess Tournament in Wijk aan Zee in the Netherlands. And in this second round we saw a lot of exciting and interesting matchups and fights. Wesley So played a draw against Arjun Erigaizi. Levon Aronian draw versus Pragnananda, the prodigy from India. The other prodigy from Germany lost against no other than the World Chess Champion himself, Magnus Carlsen. 0-1. Ding Liren, this was the longest game of the round, made a draw against Max Sodlo. And we had Anish Giri crushing Gukesh D, 1-0, a nice win of the Dutch Grandmaster over the Indian Grandmaster here. And we have Apusatorov with a draw against Fabiano Caruana. Jordan van Forest finally made also a draw against Richard Rapport. So we have two decisive games again in this round. And let's have a look at the standings after round two. In the lead are four guys. The World Chess Champion Magnus Carlsen from Norway. The Dutch Grandmaster Anish Giri. The Chinese Super Grandmaster Ding Liren. And the Grandmaster from Uzbekistan, the former Rapid Chess World Champion Nordibek Abdusatorov. All these players have 1.5. Then follow a lot of players with 1 point, from Fabiano Caruana over Wesley So down to Pragnananda. A lot of well-known names and strong players here. And we have two players with 0.5, Rapport and Keimer. And Gukesh has still a lot of work to do, but we have 13 rounds, a lot of play and time left. We have a look, of course, also at the pairings of round 3 of these 13 classical rounds, a really huge and marathon tournament in Wijk aan Zee. Next round we will see a matchup between Wesley So and Richard Rapport. Fabiano Caruana plays Jordan van Forest. Gukesh against Abdusatorov. Max Oudlu plays against Anish Giri. Magnus Carlsen versus Ding Liren. Also very interesting, maybe the game of the day. We have the battle of the prodigies Pragnananda against Vincent Keimer. And finally Erigaizi versus Aronian. These are the pairings of round 3. And let me know in the comments, who is your favorite? What are your tips and predictions? Who is your favorite player? And who will win the whole thing here? These were the results of the second day, round 2 in Wijk aan Zee. And these are the standings so far, with Magnus Carlsen, Anish Giri, Ding Liren and Abdusatorov at the top of the field. A big field of 14 Super Grandmasters, young guys, established GMs and famous chess players from all over the world here. Okay guys, please subscribe to my channel and in this way you will not miss any new updates and developments in this tournament and other events. Leave me a like, and if you want, we hear us again with the next results of the third round in the Tata Steel Chess Tournament in the Masters. Until then, I say thanks for watching, guys, and bye bye.